Operation Red Harvest reduced much of Berlin to ash. But legions of Nazi zombies still gather in the bomb-blasted ruins of the city. However, there are survivors trying to reclaim what remains of civilization. They look to you for salvation. Do not let them down.
My sweet Vera, I can't believe I left her behind. She was so good. But I dare not go out there again. Please, if you see my Vera, bring her back.
Someone needs to clear this place out.
I hear you, brother. We'd better stay alert until we hear from operations.
The General's waiting for you over at Operations. It's just another couple of streets away. You must have seen it from the roof. Be careful. Motherland, you found my Vera. I can't thank you enough.
You made it! Now just give me a few seconds while I run through the new decontamination protocols. Don't worry, this stuff won't hurt you, but it's effective on zombies. And we can't be too careful now, can we?
Head on in. The General's waiting for you.
You smell nice.
We were hit hard last night. We lost quite a few good men.
Don't worry, you're going to be fine.
Sergeant Tanner, the East Wing barricade needs urgent repair.
I can't believe this has happened.
I'm pretty sure that's not normal. I was only trying to make a cup of tea.
You wouldn't believe how many light bulbs we get through.
The generator sounds like it's on its last leg. Someone go check it out.
the bombs were a mistake.
Do not enter the Oasis zone without speaking to the doctor first.
If you can knock them all down, you get a prize. I'll help you.
Remember, I'm sure I saw something moving.
No, it must have been nothing. Good to see you. We have a situation. One of our best men, McNeil, was forced into St. Ulrich Hospital on his way back here. That place was overrun months ago, and we've not heard from him. I need you to find out what happened to McNeil and the intel he was carrying.
Hang in there, chaps. We can make it.
Enemy sighted on the west approach. Man your station.
Allied command for movement on the northern front.
Casualty report. Sorry, Jab, we lost off two more in the last attack. And there's still no word from McNeil.
Show courage, comrade. Watch each other's backs, and we'll make it!
Show the enemy no sympathy. A moment's hesitation will get you killed. Unit 15, your watch begins.
Sergeant Tanner, the East Wing barricade needs urgent repairs. Get over there and see what you can do.
Private Romanov, just keep the pile in range with weapons. I expect the rest of you to mesh.
Please don't kill me!
Weapons on inspection, void 100 hours.
I'm sorry, I can't open the gate just yet. The streets are swarming and our bunker is almost overrun. We could use your help in there, thinning them out. We've set up a radio out there that seems to attract them. Turn it on when you're ready.
Incoming.
Go! They're all around us!
We couldn't have done it without you.
Okay, the area outside now. Hopefully you can make a clear dash for the hospital. Don't get cocky, though. There are still plenty of those buggers out there. Now, there's a radio in the hospital. Find me.
Here to help.
For the motherland! Take that, John Scott.
communications now. Unified. Perfect.